Well, it's a return to archetypal images. And the archetypal images are now having their effect in the collective as well as the individual lives of the planet. It's the archetypes that have governed the course of history. And so those archetypes are working themselves out in terms of this struggle between light and darkness, good and evil, knowledge and ignorance. So it's a matter of entering into the crises and waking ourselves up to the reality of God's presence in the sum of it all.